Another house from 1120. Just a pretty tree.